Hello all, today we are going to tell you about something out of this world. Yes, the Boötes void. So welcome to yet another episode of Amazing World, where we show you the most amazing things all over the world and also the universe. In this video, we will be telling you about the Boötes void, what it actually is, its accurate location, about its discovery, the speculated theory behind its formation, and some interesting facts about our universe, such as cosmic filament, the Barnard 68, which is actually a dark nebula whose image is very often mistaken for the Boötes void, and a lot more. So stay tuned. Universe. All of the space and time and their contents, including planets, stars, galaxies, and all other forms of matter and energy. Our universe is full of strange things and places which have a lot of mysteries and riddles behind them. The cosmic filaments are perhaps the universe's largest known structures and contain most of the universe's mass. These dense, slim strands of dark matter in galaxies connect the cosmic web, channeling matter toward galaxy clusters at each strand's end. The Big Bang theory states that the universe is 14 billion years old and that it has been expanding ever since. Our Milky Way galaxy is a huge collection of gas, dust, and billions of stars in solar systems. Our galaxy is held together by gravity, as the innumerable other galaxies in the universe. We now know that there exists massive holes of cold, dark, lonely areas in this universe. Cosmic voids, the vast space between the cosmic filaments, which contain very few or no galaxies, are spread across the universe. The darkest and largest hole among them lies near the constellation Boötes, the plowman of the northern sky. Called as a great void or the great nothing, the Boötes void is a vast, empty, almost spherical region in space which has very few galaxies as compared to the surrounding areas of space. Due to the fact that it is located in the vicinity of the constellation Boötes, it was named as the Boötes void. Its center is located at approximately right ascension of 222.5 with a positive declination of 46 degrees. The Boötes void is nearly 330 million light years in diameter, or 0.27% of the diameter of the observable universe. It's like a bubble in space, which somehow is about 20% less crowded by cosmic material such as galaxies, dust, etc. So far, 60 galaxies have been discovered in the Boötes void. It was first discovered in 1981 by astronomer Robert Kirchner and his team. The Boötes void theories suggest that it was formed from the merging of smaller voids, much like the way in which soap bubbles coalesce to form larger bubbles. This could be the reason for the small number of galaxies that populate a roughly tube-shaped region running through the middle of the void. Now coming to the very famous image which is being circulated all over the internet in the name of Boötes void. This is actually the image of a molecular cloud right inside our Milky Way galaxy and is called the Barnard 68. This may definitely look like a void, but it actually is a physical mass which blocks the view of the stars behind it, and there are fewer stars in front of it, giving it the dark space look. So are you one of those who until now had misunderstood the Barnard 68 to be the Boötes void? Do let us know by leaving a comment below right now.